And away we go. And that was a very nice stop. No problems. Very smooth for Hamilton.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Front is 1.8 seconds. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Verstappen's ahead of you. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 22.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they're on 28-lap old tyres. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 37.1. You're closing in by 3 seconds a lap. Tyre condition still looking good. Verstappen ahead. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 17.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:37.0. You're closing in by 3 seconds a lap. rain expected. No rain expected for the time being. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. To your teammate behind is 23.7 seconds. Verstappen's ahead of you. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 3.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, their tyres are more than 30 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 36.7. Juice just come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres. Front of the pack. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 38.5 seconds. We'll be right back. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Gap to your teammate behind is 45.2 seconds. Okay, that's us with five laps of fuel remaining. Five laps of fuel left. Got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. We've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Less than one lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race, final lap. Lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty. Less than one lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go again. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
Plenty of action here at Silverstone. A memorable race and an impressive victory. And talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.